And after widespread record high temperatures on Christmas weekend, slightly cooler conditions today, but still very warm and likely record high temperatures once again in the upper 70s. More clouds in the increase, a slight chance of rain this evening, but I'll be talking about drier and cooler conditions for the next couple of days after today.